he, she, and it. He is Mr. Suresh. He is a teacher. She is Mrs. Aruna. She is a nurse. It is an apple. It is good for health. He is Surya. He is reading his book. She is Divya. She is writing her notes. We use he for a boy or a man. We use she for a girl or a woman. We use it for places, things, and animals.